everybody. Shall we have a little game of Mr Crocodile? We've not played that in a while, have we? So, let's get our bits and bobs ready for Mr Crocodile. We need our river. And we need our crocodile, definitely. And we also need some stepping stones. Just check we've got enough. Fantastic. Okay, and I also have got my pen ready to write some words. Okay, so let's start as we always start this game with Mr. Crocodile. Remember your manners, everybody, because he can be a bit grumpy. Are we ready? Mr. Crocodile, please, can we cross your river? Let's see. Okay. He said, yes, we can, but only if we can write the word herb. So using our sound, let's try it. Herb. Have a go. Again, grown-ups, if you want to pause the video so you can chat about it and have a go at writing it, that's absolutely fine. Herb. Let's have a look at our words. Herb. 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 Is that right, Mr. Crocodile? Fantastic. Let's put our first stepping stone in our river. Brilliant. Well done, everybody. Okay, next one. Mr. Crocodile, please, can we cross your river? Okay, we can, but first we have to write the word her, as in that's her coat. Her, have a go. Remember, you can do your sound buttons if that helps. Three sounds. Two sounds actually, not three. Okay. Three, two, one, show me. There we go. Her. Fantastic. Oh, is it right, Mr. Crocodile? Yes. Wonderful. Herb. Her. Okay. Mr. Crocodile, please, can we cross your river? This time, he says, can we write the word verb? Now, remember, a verb, we've talked about those before because they're doing words when we're doing something. But let's see if we can write that word verb. Verb. Think about the way we've been learning that sound today. Okay, are you ready? Show me your words. Verb. Verb. Are we right, Mr. Crocodile? Wonderful. Another one right. Ooh, now our river is a little bit shorter today, but I think we just need one more stepping stone to get to the end. So, Mr. Crocodile, please, can we cross your river? Are you joking? Oh my goodness me, challenge word. And it's the word that we talked about before. This is called a compound word, and we've got to split it into two parts. So the word is mermaid. So first of all, let's do the mer bit. Let's write that bit down first. Then let's do the second part of the word, made. M-A-D, made. Now we have looked at the A sound a few weeks ago before we finished school. That's with an A and an I. So, M-A-D. Okay, that is one tricky word. I think Mr. Crocodile's testing whether we can remember some of our other sounds. So, let's have a look. If you didn't get this one right, then don't worry, but as long as you had a good try with that A sound, are we ready? So, the first bit is mer. M-er. The second bit is made. M-a-d. All together, m-er. Mermaid. Mermaid. Is that right, Mr. Crocodile? Wonderful. Well done. Okay. Let's see if we can cross our river. Are we ready? Okay. Got to do my good balancing again. Let's go. So, first one. Herb. Herb. Second one. Her. Oh, they're stuck to my feet. Next one. Herb. Verb. And final one. Mermaid. Made. Mermaid. Well done, everybody. They were quite tricky words. Remember that this way of making the er sound is just a different way of making it to the one we looked at a couple of weeks ago. So well done, because it is a bit trickier. I'll see you all soon. Bye.
Under the sea, windy sardine, begin, excuse it to me. What do they got?
A lot of sand.
We got a
crustacean band.
Each little clown here know how to jam here
under the sea.
Each little slug here cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we